dropped off by the OSIRIS-Rex spacecraft. The capsule looks charred from the extreme temperatures experienced during its blistering descent through Earth's dense atmosphere. OSIRIS-Rex began its homeward journey from Bennu in May of 2021.